All right, so I'm gonna tie a double fisherman's knot. So you bring it around your carabiner, up and through your carabiner, then you go up, back up on your line, and you go take turns around the double lines. Do two, go straight back up through. And then what you wanna do, start snugging it up. And then you bring it back down to your carabiner. Snug it up. It's a pretty cool knot.